You're afraid of being hugged. Teddy bear, the kind of friend who'll follow you just anywhere. A pal who simply likes to hang around because he's found that you like him hanging around. So he's your teddy bear. Teddy bear, there isn't any doubt about who's your teddy bear. The way you carry him under your arm, he's safe from harm, and he prefers being with you, 'cause he's your teddy bear. It doesn't really matter how worn his fur might be, or if the places he's been patched leave stitches you can see. It doesn't matter if his eyes don't look as good as new. All that really matters is that he still loves you. And he's your teddy bear. He's right there when you need him. He's your teddy bear. He'll go where you will lead him. If you're sick or if you're well, it's always swell having him there, 'cause he's your teddy bear. It doesn't really matter how worn his fur might be, or if the places he's been patched leave stitches you can see. It doesn't matter if his eyes don't look as good as new. All that really matters is that he still loves you. And he's yours. Somehow none of your other toys can quite compare. The one you will remember when your hair has turned to gray, then you will say, I still recall my favorite teddy.